built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not trust a sweetest frame, but wholly lean on Jesus' name. On Christ the solid rock I stand, all other ground is sinking sand. All other ground is sinking sand. When darkness veils his lovely face,
everything we see about us looks like it's sinking, doesn't it? I'm telling you, the foundations seem to be going down, and the Bible says, if the foundations be destroyed, what can the righteous do? But we have a foundation that will never sink.
Amen.
It will never crack. It will never fall. It's the rock of ages. It's the stone which the builders rejected. It's something that we can stand on and cling to all the days of our life because of his promise, because of his sacrifice, because of the awesome love that he has for us.
Oh,
Lord, I surrender to
everything we're struggling with. And just begin to rest and watch and know that you're God. Lord, just give us your peace today. Lord, I surrender.
God's grace that is great.
Praise that is greater than all thou sin.
Yes, Lord. God, we thank you for amazing grace. Lord, I know that today we're living in a space of grace. Lord, we have a window of mercy right now. Because, Lord, if we did not have that, then judgment would have already come. Wrath would have already been poured out across this nation. But, Lord, we're in a moment of grace. God, I pray that we will seize that moment. God, I pray that we'll respond to the grace that's extended to us. Lord, that we'll repent and turn to you with all our heart. Turn our hearts, Lord, while we're standing in this grace. God, I pray today, have mercy on each one of us and have mercy on this land. God, hear us today. In Jesus' name, amen. You can be seated.